Hey everybody, Dogbear here, back with some more rogue testing. This is going to be against Dormhold. This is on Dogbert. So you're going to see a lot of different combinations, a lot that fail. And actually the one I think is going to be the best if you really want to use rogue right now in Arena. The one I actually like the most is going to be the first team and actually the last team, because I rerun it again just to make sure. I think it's going to be Morgan, Rogue, Dormammu, Shang-Chi, and Omega Red, actually. Now we can still use the old Eternals ones that we used, you know, the Eternals, Emma, Morgan, and, crap, who else do I use? I'm drawing a blank, it's too early for me, I think. I got a lot in my mind. Who else I've been using? Oh, Dormammu. That was the other one. How did I forget Dormammu? Anyway. I'm not going to be talking too much. You're going to see some crazy combos. Like I said, I tried like Squirrel Girl. I tried Darkhold replacing Wong with Rogue. Dormhold, I should say, not Darkhold. And things just didn't go well. These are all against Celerex, so I'm punching up. He has a big Dormhold. Over a million here. So one of the issues I did find with Rogue, of course, being at only 3 gold, no red, is of course survivability becomes an issue when you're going against these giant Dormholds. This is the Eternals version. Essentially, you just replaced Emma with Rogue. And you can see, like, the survivability here of Rogue not too great right now. My Rogue is gear 16, level 85, so she's not slacking, but she does die quite easily against these bigger teams. But anyway, let you watch the teams here. It says about a 19-minute video. Go over it. You get to see all my failures, and you get to see some of my successes. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a failure. So you can get an idea of what I go through to test these things. I do quit out of quite a bit, because at some points it just doesn't make sense to keep going. Maybe this is the next one, this one that I do, Omega Red. Shang-Chi. Yep, this is it. So this is the team I was talking about that seems to work pretty well overall. It's just another Dormhold counter in reality if you don't want to use Eternals. But the Eternals Morgan, Dormammu, Emma does work quite well against Dormhold. So it's just a matter of, do you want to use other characters right now? And I imagine once we get Rogue bigger, it'll be even better to use her. So I chose to stun Wong there. Didn't want to get stuck behind the taunt right now. The other thing with Rogue is her focus is very low right now. So pretty much don't go after Morgan. You're not going to pretty much land anything. Of course, getting to Dormammu is not the easiest thing. So here I have Rogue. Who do I want to hit? I go after Agatha. Let's try to get rid of the barrier. Interesting that she still had barrier afterwards. I think that's just because she gets barrier after she's attacked. I think for the time being, if you really want to use Rogue in the arena, you're going to need Dormammu. Like I said, because of her low survivability right now. And you're just going against very big teams at this point. They're very well built out. This isn't like when we first got Morgan, when Darkholds really weren't built out yet. As far as like stars and everything went. There goes the barrier. Oh, We did get rid of Agatha already on this one. This one's a very long fight. This one almost goes down to the final seconds before I quit out. Just to show that it's possible to win. But I'll leave this go. Okay, now I really get out of here. I'll let you enjoy it. Until next time, everybody. Thank you.